Morgan and Ripley will be added to that matchup, thus decreasing the champion's advantage.
You might say it would be a miracle if Queen Zelina and Carmella escape WrestleMania, still women's tag team champions, if that does happen, Corey.
Listen, the tickets are already booked, Saxton. As soon as that weekend is over, Carmella and I are hightailing it out of Texas. We're going to have the most beautiful wedding in all of WWE.
Might start with a victory here. Just in time is Liv Morgan.
Could be the most beautiful titleless wedding in the history of sports entertainment.
You are a really detestable human being. You know that?
What?
I could tell you've been single since birth.
You know me.
And back to the match is Carmella right now having her way with Rhea Ripley. Oh, rebounding her face off the canvas straight to the chin lock. Gotta admit, so far the champs look good. I know you don't want to say it, Byron.
Listen, I give credit where credit is due. Right now, Carmella and Queen Zelina doing whatever they can to hold on to what is a one-on-one match against Sasha Banks and Naomi.
Saxton, can you please publicly admit it that you spend your weekends with Cheeto dust on your fingers on Reddit all night talking about WWE, don't you?
I don't eat Cheetos. I have a clean diet.
And right now, Rhea Ripley, the nightmare, powering her way out. Looking for some great escape by Carmella.
In my unbiased opinion, as commentator and a journalist, I feel as though there's no way Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley can overcome the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Oh! Unfortunately for you, Corey, what you feel doesn't matter, but Carmella just felt that.
Rhea Ripley nearly put her Herman Munster boot through Carmella's face. Ha! We got a wedding coming up.
I wish Rhea would kick that mask off.
Beautiful flexibility, great power behind that shot, but can Rhea Ripley make it to her corner?
He's almost there, Morgan.
He makes it! Liv Morgan, Queen Zelina. Zelina looking for the boot, no!
Morgan with a chance to secure her path and Rhea Ripley's path to WrestleMania. There's a match going on, guys.
We're going to have to call it ourselves as Liv Morgan right now taking over against Queen Zelina. Dropkick off the second row.
Cover.
1, 2.
I mean, Corey is tending to Carmella here. Queen Zelina's all on her own.
Nobody to tag for Queen Zelina.
Liv Morgan right now.
Jawbreaker.
Was feeling confident until that moment. Little Matrix move.
Roll up. 1, 2, kick out just in time for Queen Zelina, who we have to stress is now fighting alone.
There's a match. Carmella, you should be in the match.
This is unreal.
This is really happening.
What's happening in the ring?
Queen Zelina realizes she no longer has a partner to depend on.
Rebounding off the knee of Liv Morgan. Rhea Ripley looking for the tap. They know it's 2-on-1.
Ripley gets what she wants. She gets the tag. Eyeing Queen Zelina. Here we go, Jimmy.
Get ready for the riptide. Shoulders down. 1, 2, 3, and that's it.
Here are your winners. The team of Liv Morgan and Rhea.
Triple threat match.
I don't know help from Carmella, who abandoned her tag team partner. It's all gushy faced here with Corey. Hello, guys. You want to pay attention to what just happened? Here's the reality. Now it is official. WrestleMania, the Women's Tag Team Championship, is now a triple threat match as Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan will challenge Queen Zelina and Carmella along with Sasha Banks and Naomi. Not a good chance for the current champs.
Well, Damian Priest wanted to be a fighting champion, but last week took a challenge from Finn Balor, may have bitten off more than he could chew.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.